energy performance engineering was pioneered and perfected by the ECG group over 15 years ago to address two questions commonly asked by school districts and municipalities related to upgrading infrastructure and reducing energy costs under a constrained budget. First, what is energy performance contracting, or EPC? And secondly, how can we ensure maximum value of such a complex project? Let's address the first question. What is an EPC? An energy performance contract is a way for school districts and municipalities to make much-needed infrastructure repairs and improve the energy efficiency of their buildings without any increase in taxes to local property owners. Once viewed as a niche program used primarily to replace only lighting, EPC now includes dozens of systems and has evolved to become a key component in many agencies' long-term capital funding strategies.